Arranger and composer Spud Murphy greatly contributed to the success of swing band music by brilliantly orchestrating the elements of the big band: brass section, reeds, rhythm section, and soloists. For example, here's his great chart for Benny Goodman's hit, Get Happy. How did you get the name Spud?
In Ireland, they call potatoes Murphys. And where I come from in Utah, they call them Spuds. So it's a combination. Murphy, Spud, potato, it all mixes up together.
As I read about Murphy, words like unrecognized hero and neglected genius came up over and over again in describing how his arrangements for major bands like Benny Goodman and Casa Loma contributed to the success of swing.
In fact, one band I worked for, I got the worst tunes you could ever think of, paid for by the publisher. But they had their own arranger, and he got all kinds of great pieces. And finally, I said to this band leader, I said, why do you give this guy all the good stuff and give me all these turkeys? And he says, well, it's because he can't write a good chart on those turkeys, and you can. I said, oh, I get it. Because I can write good, I get bad tunes, and because he writes bad, he gets good tunes. It don't make sense to me.